on, you two? The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the room.
Carve along that. We made it.
Beautiful, isn't it? Why, I remember once. Bother, look out!
Miss me.
Run, boy! Cross the bridge!
No! I'm a god, too! I can do this! Get off him!
Really?
Walter, let him go. Take me instead. I'll do whatever you...
Shut up. All this time, I thought I needed you. You're just weak. Turns out, the boy is the brains.
The gate! That was our only way to Yonahan!
Oh, stupid son of a bitch!
Not a good boy.
Yes! By all means, Junior, run away. Let Daddy do all the heavy lifting for you.
Let go!
Calm down, boy! You are not ready for this!
I am ready!
And here I thought my family was fucked up. Oh, your father is right, boy. You are far from ready. Now would you be so kind as to hold this for me? Thank you.
Atreus!
Holy shit.
Don't you know when to give up?
Stay away from my son!
Ah!
Okay.
Will you die?
Are we starting over?
We're not starting over. This is where we left off. I went back to the top of the mountain and then this dude came.
Come crashing down on you. It's over.
Is it? So be it.
Baldur!
No! Listen to me!
Let go of it now, or I will kill them. You know I will.
What did you do?
Not speak a word. I am your father, and you, boy, are not yourself. You are too quick to temper. You are rash, insubordinate, and out of control. This will not stand. You will honor your mother and abandon this path you have chosen. It is not too late. This discussion is far from over. We are here because of you, boy. Never forget that.
Wow, it's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here.
For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
You should pay for what he said about Mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Boy.
was me. But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Turn away, boy.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
It wasn't me. I couldn't have done that.
Do not dwell on those thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving. Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape Hell, as soon as possible.
I'm not gonna let it bother. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. I wasn't.
No. It is who you have become of late.
I know I gotta send you. But I'll get us out. Whoever I am.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Focus.
Wait, I think I see Baldur up ahead.
I would never
stay out of sight.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch. I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women, it's all gone. God,
feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Feel again? Yes. I would rather die.
Yes.
Take it away.
I can't.
Please. Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. We can figure this out, I promise. Trust me, I know how to...
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I've no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
Sure, this is seaworthy.
She will do. Give me space to work.
Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are downstream. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skiflothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now? Stopping it?
Give me a fire room.
Just watch.
They're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just met a huge Skylander. I did it. Look.
Wait for me there.
Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free. We are going to get out of here.
Face me, Father. It is time to end this!
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Iceberg! What's that?
Hold on!
Hey.
I will free us! How long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
God.
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
Yeah!
need to lose that harpoon.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
We are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back. What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Ed.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes. Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes, they are jewels, like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Very interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access by him. And those few others the giants trusted. And right under Odin's nose. Ho ho ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Ed? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
Boy, before, when you saw...
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Right, let's get back to Midgard and see about making that key. Where's that dwarf?
Not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya.
He is! It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Hey, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely! I wonder how long that's been so. Since she had my head at her mercy, or back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here!
Yes, lad?
You said you figured out Baldur's weakness!
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Enough. This means that... Can you make it?
Is it a weapon, armor, or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scaps like. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth, is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not? What? I can grow too.
Oh, watch the spine. Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Draugr. See?
How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not.
Here it is.
Nope! Don't forget this. No, quit your grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Princess. You're gonna get me all weak.
than you and better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Now we just need to figure out what door this reopens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Here's Rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother. Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Udonai door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside-down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
After the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Oh.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not
sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad. Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck.
To do what you do, brother.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this. Until gods grow good.
Be quite a way.
Nah. They're just waiting for us.
Hey.
yourself.
Backed into a corner.
Chain waits.
Society is so important.
You should see this.
I truly do hate this pop.
I know.
We're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right. Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Let's go, boy.
Watch out!
That was tough.
Just agree to stop saying "flip the temple." Starting to sound normal.
Here, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Virgomir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among the legends. I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Okay. Before I do this, I'm gonna go grab food.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead. That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody could do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What's that?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbledore's. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how he must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
Realm between realms. Oh, the trees.
So you're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it? You're thinking about hurling us all into the void, I hope you're quite sure.
Wasn't it your idea? Find our own path, right?
Bollocks.
This is where Tyr stepped beyond, and the Unity Stone protected him. Ready?
Ready.
Well, if this is it, lads, it's been an honor.
Our faith, Head.
Can I be so nauseous without a stomach?
Come on, that was great.
Look.
The tower. I knew there was something down here.
Amazing.
How do you hide something that exists in all realms? Cast it out of any realm to the space between. Clever old Tyr.
Is Jotunheim on the other side?
Can't be that. It's not like you'd go through Vanaheim to reach the Midgard Peak.
But how do we use it?
I'd suggest we look inside, but stay alert. Tyr's little challenges are never as simple as they appear.
I have noticed.
Oh, shit.
Well, this is sparse.
The pedestal.
Oh, no! It took the stone!
Tower. It's absorbing the stone's energy.
Something's happening. Is it moving? It's moving!
It knows what to do. The stone served its purpose. We're fulfilling Tyr's spell.
What happens now?
No idea, brother. But after that fall, I'm sure we're past the worst of it. No, this is considerably worse.
Thank you.
fucking shit, bro. Backed into another fucking corner, dude. Oh my god. I fucking hate those guys. I never want to go to that realm ever again. You bitch. Yeah, it has a feel to be back into a corner. Hey, how does it feel? How does it feel? You don't want to get. Motherfucker! No. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god. I fucking hate these guys so much. Okay.
No!
your back!
Come on, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. Me and you, buddy. Let's go, bitch. Motherfucker! Dude. Oh my god. I have to do this shit again. Don't even get in here, bro. How do you even get me with this shit? How did that hit me? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. What the fuck? I'm literally changing the fucking difficulty, bro. I can't even deal with these guys. That's such bullshit. Jesus Christ. I actually hate these guys.
Here they come. Where are we?
Look! We're back in Midgard! There's the bridge! We did it! The tower's back where it belongs!
Now Tyr's travel room can take us to Jotunheim.
How did Tyr do this?
Odin suspected the giant secretly possessed some remnant of primordial Jotnar creative essence, the stuff all realms were made of. The Unity Stone must have been fashioned from that essence. To trust an outsider with it, even Tyr, tells you just how desperate they were.
Was a fucking headache.
Hmm.
You fellas sure love to make a racket, don't you? Well, see you next time you need something.
I don't know what we'll find when we get to Jotunheim, but we must cover our tracks. Odin's ravens will tell him of the tower's restoration, and we mustn't let our efforts be to his benefit.
Very well.
To work.
What?
There's no travel crystal. Tyr must have used his own eyes to refract the energy. It was his final failsafe.
You've got eyes like him, Mimir.
I've got an eye. One! Odin plucked out my other eye precisely to keep me from traveling. Sorry, lads. Thought that would work.
What did Odin do with your other eye?
He'd have kept it. In any of 100 places, I'm afraid.
We've come so far. There has to be a way.
Look, bit of a long shot, but for years I'd see Sindri, sometimes Brock, lurking around in that mountain when Odin came for his visits. Maybe they know something.
Brock did Sindri!
Question for you. Anyone know where we can find Mimir's other eye?
Oh. That's... I'm sorry. As a matter of fact, Odin asked me to... He wanted me to build a... He showed it to me, you see, and I... The coin... Sir, will you... Excuse me?
Well, that was useless.
You know, it was about that same time that Odin came around looking for me to build a statue with some sort of hidden compartment. Now, that not being a weapon and the Aesir being a bunch of pox-speckled cockers, I too saw fit to decline. But I know we got it built just the same.
What was the statue?
It's that one of Thor out there flashing his sack to the lake.
The statue that the serpent ate.
Sorry about that. Feeling much better.
How are we supposed to look inside the snake?
Inside?
We'd better go see what the world serpent has to say about that. Well, lads, I don't know what lies ahead.
But now would be a good time to make sure your gear is ready for them. Once more to the horn.
It might still be in his stomach. And he's open to letting you go into his mouth to look inside.
Ew. Really?
By the by, he's not wild about it either.
Serpent swallow us?
You do not have to come.
Well, I'm not gonna miss this.
Atreus, to me!
This is a good idea?
No.
Well, brothers, I've been to many strange places, but this will be a new one.
Yeah. I've never been in the Giant's Belly either. How about you, Father?
Never one that is not trying to eat me.
You really should expect that sort of response at this point.
About getting eaten.
Dreams are nothing.
I'm not afraid. It just reminded me of a way I used to feel when I was a child. Let's find that statue.
Ah, smells not as bad as I thought it'd be. Bit like heather ale fermenting. Rather pleasant, actually.
You're so weird. What's that down there?
There, the hammer.
Is that literally a dock? Okay.
There's something over there. idea where Odin hid your eye?
No. It's not like I can still see through it.
That's an eye.
Maybe you should stick that in my head for safekeeping. Gently now, gently. Thank you, brother. You don't miss depth until it's gone.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim. And the travel rune is here too.
Choke feet.
You wanna go?
Is that off the way down?
How's it feel, Mimir?
Well, I wouldn't say I'm feeling whole again. But it's a right improvement.
The Bifrost is intact.
It'll serve.
Then we have all we need.
Finally, we're going to Yudna. There's no stopping us now.
Laddie, have you ever heard the term tempting fate?
$3,000, it's good.
Back out.
We signal.
Oh God, what's going on? Well, that was mildly terrifying. Maybe our presence is upsetting Jormungandr's belly.
No. Something is wrong.
Oh my lord.
What's happening to
us? Nothing good.
Glad that's over.
Is he getting hit? What is that?
We must hurry.
Couldn't agree more, brother.
What happened to him? Something we did?
No. Something else. A dead giant. Why would the serpent leave us here?
Look! right?
Until we know for certain, keep a distance.
The world serpent. What's happened here?
We hoped you would know.
You are far from home.
I'm looking for my son. The two of you. You helped me see things more clearly.
You do not know where he is then?
No. But the woods and fields speak his name. I know he walks here in Midgard.
When did you see him last?
Long ago. Before you were even born. Why are you standing so far from me? What's wrong? Something's happened.
There!
I had a feeling that hurting the big snake would bring the two of you out in the open. Do you have any idea? Any idea at all? What you have cost me.
My boy.
Mother.
I'm here. Don't run away.
Oh, I'm not going anywhere.
I know that you're still angry. I know that how you feel hasn't changed, but I want you to...
How I feel? How I feel? I've spent the last 100 years dreaming of this moment. I've rehearsed everything I ever wanted to say to you, every word, to make you understand exactly what you stole from me. But now, I realize I don't need you to understand anything. I don't need you at all.
No, back off, Kratos. This has nothing to do.
This path you walk. Vengeance. You will find no peace. I know.
You... I'll deal with you later. But family first. This again? Turn away, boy. This won't be pretty.
I won't let you hurt him.
No, boy.
Fine.
Stop! No! Atreus! You're bleeding. Breathe, boy. Breathe!
Not my blood.
What is that? I can feel this. Oh. I can feel everything.
Oh, no! vulnerable now?
What the fuck?
You will not do this!
What's going on? Is Freya trying to kill us?
No. Do you hear the wind? We are moving.
That arrow. Balder punched the mistletoe?
In the quiver's strap, yes. Mistletoe harmed him.
Freya said it was wicked.
He's more than harmed. The spell is broken.
He can be killed.
I'm certain of it. It's all coming back now.
Now he remembers. She's controlling that thing?
Stay out of it! I can reason with him!
No, woman! You cannot! He means to kill you!
Yeah!
alive.
Stop this! Kariba!
Yeah.
both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive! Ironic, isn't it?
Yeah.
shit.
Interfering in my life!
I was just trying to protect you! I've made mistakes. I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new. But if that alone will make you whole, if seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Violation imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and...